Welcome to Elton, Vale. Very nice summer evening here. It's a nice little September. Kick out the lights. That is gonna be, it's gonna cost me about an hour's worth of getting home. Anyways, that's a bit more frustrating, really. But, nice little place. We've got cricket here and tennis and football. A lot of sports, is there? Suicide thing. I also got a bunch of sports. And, it's actually your island. We've got, like, three pieces of colored paper on the top. And also on the doors, two red ones and one green one. Green one says, tennis, use your short line. And then the other two say, tennis, don't use this short line. The same as the doors. I don't understand that, right? It's the tennis and football, let's say, or the tennis and football. So it's one year after the tennis, one year after the football. I understand that. It's some kind of attempt at social distancing, I suppose. But they've got tennis, cricket, and football here. So, tennis one's only allowed to you when you're right up. One. Like, is it kind of pariahs or something? Clearly more dirty than the rest of the sports. I'm sure there's a good reason which I haven't thought of behind it, but it just tickled me as if they were like some sort of pariahs or something. Oh. Anyway, that was quite funny. It's back of the football, right? A little bit of it. Get in. On Twitter and Facebook and whatever. But yeah, nice little place, just started the game really. Not much to do from the game for a minute. We've just been getting a couple of minutes. But I'll take you back to the building and the tennis and all that stuff. And then just beyond the tennis courts there, that's where the cricket is. So there's either walk up a private road there. The cricket on your right hand side is just into it's a nice little bar there, as you can see as well. They've made a bit of an effort, a bit of base and table and some barrels. So happy days, making a bit of money for the club. That's great to see. So yeah, nice little venue. A few here, maybe 20 people, say something like that. You can see why gets bogged down here. It's very flat, so this is not banking off at all. And you're on a little high rise here, but the picture's got nowhere to drain away to, really. So you can see why there's quite a bit of bog on here. And you can see why they're about to call games off, but how we intended to come to. Because it doesn't seem like August doesn't go up in a month. They just bloody rain, to be honest with you. Hopefully it'll be nice in September. But yeah, so nice little place. Fantastic little bit of memory on the wall, which I'll take some pictures of to show you later.